It was like any other day when they got a link from Alvarado. No, it wasn't for tutoring for school. It was a link to a game. Jumanjarado?
What's this, Alvarado? Jumanjarado? Is that a game? What is this? Looks cool. Let me text my friend. Yeah, I guess I'll play it. I hope I can take my phone. Guess I don't know. Oh, game. You haven't chosen to play this game. Honestly, I have nothing to do, so I'll just play this Jumanjarado thing. Let me see if Oswaldo is playing.
Wanna play a game of Jumanjarado? Jumanjarado, never heard of it. I swear this better not be like a school requisite or something, because I'm tired of those games. Fine, let's give it a try.
These kids are always inviting me to play games with them. What is this Jumanjarado? I have a few minutes. I guess I'll give it a try. Let's see.
Welcome to Jumanjarado, a game full of adventures. I am the game master. You have been chosen to play this game. Last year, Alvarado was an amazing school, the best middle school in all the lands. Students demonstrated the values of this institution: honesty, ownership, never give up, open-hearted, and respect. Students spent their days learning, demonstrating their greatness, and showing their school spirit. And then, on March 13th, 2020, it all changed. Students left Alvarado for what they thought was an extended spring break. Alvarado has remained void of students since that day. Few teachers and administrators have ventured to the once amazing place, trying to capture the spirit that once filled the halls. We know that those who attend this school continue to demonstrate honor values and empower greatness in others each and every day. But with classrooms deserted, laughter quieted, spirit at this great school has dwindled. We need you to find the five crests of honor and bring them to the place where the students once gathered to dance and play. Once you receive the crests and say all five house names, you can say Jumanjarado to end the game.
When they clicked on the link, they began the game.
Jamie, you there?
Where am I?
Hey, I'm here.
What is this place?
And where's my phone?
The players looked around, feeling very confused.
So we find Cress, and then what?
Where is Mr. Red Oblato? We aren't supposed to be on campus.
Mr. Red, why are you being so weird?
Who are you talking to?
You, Miss Red, you're so funny.
Why are you looking at me like that, Alex?
Who's Alex?
You're Alex.
What happened to your voice, Joseph? You sound like a girl.
Joseph, sound like a girl? What's wrong with you, Samantha?
Samantha, did you forget my name? And I am an eighth grader.
Something does not seem right here.
Ah, no. This is a filter, right? A really bad filter.
Where is my phone?
Not exactly what I was going for, but you're not that.
I'm a seventh grader. A cute seventh grader, but a seventh grader. Ew.
Can someone let me use their phone?
Here, I can't look anymore.
It's okay, Mr. Red Oblato. You're awesome. Wheel up. Oh my God, I'm a boy.
I don't want to be Mr. Red Oblato. He's cool, but his hair, and he's loud and crazy.
I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm a boy. Get me out of here. are the characters you chose. You have become them, meaning you are what they are. Your characters also come with strengths and weaknesses.
At least I'm good looking.
So you mean to tell me I am going to run into rooms like a crazy person, never taken seriously? And this hair?
I'm a boy.
Seventh graders think they know everything and then are scared of eighth graders. So indecisive.
The home button, the restart, the escape, where?
You stay and play the game. You must retrieve the crests, and after you get all the crests and return them, you must say Jumanji to end the game.
Can you say anything else?
Welcome to Jumanji, a game full of adventures. My name is Gracie Baird, and you have been chosen to play this game.
Pause. You don't need to go through that again.
Come on, babies. Let's go. We got this. Oh my god. I just sounded like Mr. Red O'Brien.
He said we will become our characters.
I am not sure I have the energy to be Mr. Red O'Blotto.
Guys, we got this. Let's just figure this out so I can get out of this nightmare.
Joseph, you nap all the time. I think we can do this, but I don't really know my way around campus. I might get lost.
He said we have to find crests. Let's split up and look for them. Maybe it'll be faster. Samantha and Joseph, you can go together, and I'll go with Mr. Red O'Blotto.
Great idea, Alex. But how do we know where to look? There has got to be clues or a map.
And what if there are bad guys?
Are you scared, Joseph?
See all the clues that lead you to one of the crests by checking the Alvarado Matador's Instagram or the World's Greatest Matador's Google Classroom. The first two clues have been revealed already. As you find each crest, a new clue will reveal itself. Good luck, and may the power of the followers help you.
Say it again.
Seriously, you can see all the clues that lead you to one of the crests.
I'm joking.
Can we just, like, hurry up and go?
The players checked Instagram and the World's Greatest Matador Google Classroom for their first clues and split up to find the first two crests.
Where are we heading, Chief?
Did you just call me Chief?
Yes! You seem to be coming up with all the good ideas.
Wait, you're the teacher.
Just because I am a teacher doesn't mean that I can't learn something from you, or that you can't be a leader. You got this, bro!
Well, the clue is, where dance breaks are happening, and students are always laughing. This is a room of a teacher who can scooter and be a science tutor. I think you should actually go to your classroom.
Great! Let's head to room 32.
No, Mr. Redoblado's classroom.
This room is usually a lot more noisy. It seems so different. So what are we looking for?
I think we are looking for something that makes you unique, like doing tricks on a scooter.
How about this?
I don't think so, but your costumes. Do you have a costume box?
Yeah, right here. Look, there's a banana suit. Ooh, an envelope.
Congratulations, you have found the first crest. Before opening the envelope to reveal the contents, please read carefully.
In this virtual classroom, students have studied and questioned to prepare for challenging competitions. It takes a lot of hard work and owning your future to do extra work and studying during this time. Let's recognize the Science Olympia team.
The names for that is...
Okay, let's open this thing now. We should be careful. What is going on? Watch out!
The House of Kuleana, representing the value of ownership. Colors of black and yellow. With the bear as its symbol, the House of Kuleana.
The students in the following teachers' homerooms will belong to this house.
So these classes belong to this house. Interesting.
Wait, there's a paper in here. It says, several students have demonstrated ownership throughout the first semester, and several teachers would like to recognize the following students.
Mercedes G. Sabrina S. Eunice S. Ariel S. Logan D. Joseph T. Arden R. Ethan L. Julius C. Mustafa J. Yuslady N. Ray Y. Natalie M. Veronica L. Celeste P.
We found the first crest. We should be able to get the next clue. Let me check the world's greatest matador's Google Classroom.
As Mr. Redoblado and Alex solve the first crest, the other pair searches for the second crest.
What did it say on Instagram?
I don't know, I lost my phone. This is on you.
Sorry, I'm sure we'll find it before we leave. This clue is, let's go to the rooms after exercising for hours. There's a ton of perfume to cover the stench's powers. ABC, it's easy as...
I think we're going to the locker room.
Which locker room? I don't want to go in the boys. It smells.
Okay, let's go to the girls.
But you're a boy. You can't go.
I'm a boy on the outside, but a girl on the inside. That isn't right either. You know what I mean. Let's just go.
Samantha and Joseph are in the girls' locker room.
Don't want to look in all these lockers?
I don't think we have to. Let's look at the clue again. Let's go to the rooms after exercising for hours. There's a ton of perfume to cover the stench's powers. ABC, it's easy as...
Number 123.
123. Yeah. Right here. Look, there's an envelope. There's a note on the outside. I'll read it. Inside, you will find what you wish, but before we recognize those who represent that of the crest, open-hearted. Those who show kindness and compassion to others.
Wow, so we found the crest for open-hearted. I wonder if it's going to be pink with hearts. I love pink.
I see Joseph, but I'm not hearing Joseph. This is so weird. I'm just going to open the envelope.
The House of Sevek, representing the value of open-hearted colors of green and bronze, with a deer as its symbol, the House of Sevek.
It says the students in the following teachers' homerooms will belong to this house.
Amy H. Elaine Z. Jocelyn S. Nehema R. Elaine T. Natalie H. Evelyn T. Edwin L. Mark M. Molly H. Felicity T. Alicia R. Damian D. Salwa J. Charlena T. Trinity I. Sabrina S. Dragon M.
Well, we found one crest, and I wonder if the others found their crest, too.
I don't know, but we should check Instagram to see if there's another clue.
As Samantha and Joseph check for another clue, Alex and Mr. Redoblado are already working on their next clue. We find them in the library.
Are we sure this is the next location? I mean, there are books in every classroom.
It won't hurt to try. This does seem like the most obvious place.
The clue says, you can stay here at lunch, but not in a big bunch. Don't make too much noise, and the books are not toys.
So, it is the library. Let's take a look inside.
See? We're doing good. You look at these bookshelves and I'll look at those.
Got it. The envelope was on the front desk.
Oh my god! How did we miss that? Let's just open it. Another note on the outside. Inside, you will find what you wish, but before we must recognize those who represent that of the crest. Never give up. Those who keep going no matter what stops them.
May I open it? Yes! This part is so cool.
House of Valyrian, representing the value of never give up, colors of orange and silver, with a tiger as its symbol, the House of Valyrian.
Students in the following teachers' homerooms will belong to this house.
Stephanie B. Zulike G. Mario W. Catherine C. Jonah E. Trinity I. Albert R. Ubaid A. Angelina T. Caesar G. Jesse S. Isaiah A. Milan F. Raphael S. Mario E. Victoria G. Carlos R.
I can't believe we have found two crests already. We should be out of this game soon! But I am kind of having fun. Let's go, bro!
Wait, Mr. Art, we have to find the next clue. Let me check the world's greatest Matador Google Classroom. Pause. Oh no, it says we have a new challenge and we need the help of our classmates.
Wait, what? How is that going to happen? No one knows we're here.
Hopefully they're looking at their Google Classroom to get this link. It's a link to a digital breakout room. Looks like they have to solve it and give us the clue for us to be able to continue.
It's okay. My class is the best. They got this. They won't leave me stuck in this game. Come on, my little babies.
I'm hoping my friends are paying attention. Nalani and Rolando, let's go. Make this happen. You know, you are acting more and more like Mr. Redoblado and less like Miss Castro.
Why would I be acting like Miss Castro?
Oh no, you're running out of time. Guys, please help. Save Miss Castro.
The girls' bathroom. I don't want to go in there.
You were just in the girls' locker room.
Wait, what? I wouldn't go into the girls' locker room. That's weird.
Things are getting weird. We need to open these crests, and I think you're starting to forget things.
I know we are looking for a crest, though. And the clue was, boys not allowed when you do your own business, and if you come in during class, you might look suspicious.
And that's the girls' bathroom. I will go in and get the envelope. You wait. I hope I don't have to crawl on the floors.
Really? No one has been in these bathrooms. It can't be that bad.
I know. It's just a thought. Oh, wait. I think I found something.
Quick! Bring it here!
It says, you have found what you are seeking. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. Doesn't represent those who demonstrate this value. Those who demonstrate honesty have been...
Let me open the envelope, please!
The House of Candor, representing the value of honesty, colors of maroon and white, with an owl as its symbol, the House of Candor.
Nathan B., Jeremy T., Julian L., Mercedes G., Alyssa G., Ethan H., Adam E., Eric Z., Jordan C., Justin M., Alexander H., Edwin L., Jason G., Aroxy C., Jacob G.
I can't believe we found two crests. I hope the other two have found some.
Well, let's check Instagram and see if there's another clue.
Okay, hold on. It says we need the help of our classmates.
Oh yeah, let's go find them.
I don't think it means the ones we are playing the game with. I think it means the ones not playing.
But how do they know they need to help us?
Hopefully they're on Instagram. All it says is they need to like the post and put the answer to riddle.
What's the riddle?
I come in a box, but I am not jewelry. I have a base, but I am not a baseball field. I have a crust, but I am not the earth. I can be delivered, but I am not a baby. I often have toppings, but I am not ice cream. What am I?
I think they can figure it out.
It says we need to have enough likes, and someone needs to answer the riddle in the show to reveal the next directions.
Oh, and look, I think the other two are coming.
Have you guys found any crests?
Yeah, two. You?
Same with us.
It's great. Guys, I think we need to hurry. Mr. Red is actually starting to become Mr. Red. I'm afraid if we don't get out of this game fast, we will never see Miss Castro again.
Yeah, Joseph is becoming a lot more Joseph as well, and forgetting stuff. The problem is we need the help of our classmates for the final clue.
So do we. I haven't checked Google Classroom in a few minutes. Let me see if any of them solved the puzzle. Someone typed the word hut.
What do you think that means?
So, what was on Instagram?
It was a riddle. I am pretty sure the answer was easy, but we just need enough likes and the answer to be posted.
Enough likes?
It could be a minute, or it could be hours.
We don't have hours. I really hope our classmates are paying attention. Well, check.
I am so nervous. Look, they did it. The answer is pizza. And look at all those likes.
And Google Classroom said hut.
So, hut and pizza?
Pizza Hut. We used to have Pizza Hut on Thursdays for school lunch. Maybe the next clue is the cafeteria.
Let's grab the other two and head over there.
How about to save time, you head to the cafeteria with Mr. Redoblado, and I will go to the last location with Joseph.
We don't know the last location.
Yes, we do.
The game master said once we find all the clues, head to the place where the students once gathered to dance and play. The amphitheater, I will check it out so we are ready to leave. Meet us there as soon as you find the final quest.
Sounds good. Mr. Red, let's go. This is where they pass out the pizza, so I think we should look here.
Look, it's right here by the drinking fountain.
Wow, that was fast. Go ahead and read what's on the front.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. These kids show A-U-C.
Wow, Mr. Red.
The following students have demonstrated being respectful by valuing others' opinions and taking care of their own needs.
Mika H. Avery C. Betty P. Tristan H. Rosemary G. Isabel B. Joshua T. Salwa J. Eddie A. Evie K. Ubaid A. Alyssa G. Rolando S. Logan D. Elijah F. Sabrina S. Kayla T. Felicity T. Carlos R. Adam E. Kaylee D. Ethan H. Sasha M.
Wow, that's a lot of students who demonstrated respect. Now it's time to open the envelope.
I will do the honors.
The House of Virtue, representing the value of respect. Colors of purple and gold. With an eagle as its symbol, the House of Virtue.
Mr. Redoblado, we did it.
The girls' bathroom, I don't want to go in there.
You were just in the girls' locker room.
Wait, what? I wouldn't go into the girls' locker room. That's weird.
Things are getting weird. We need to open these crests, and I think you're starting to forget things.
I know we are looking for a crest, though, and the clue was, boys not allowed when you do your own business, and if you come in during class, you might look suspicious.
And that's the girls' bathroom. I will go in and get the envelope. You wait.
The Matadors finished the game and relieved the Alvarado Honor Houses. They have all returned safely to their homes.
Oh my god, I'm here. Oh my god, I'm not a boy. My phone, I missed you. I mean, Joseph, you're pretty cool, I guess, but I mean, I like being me.
Remind me to never click on that link again. That was crazy. I better text Oswaldo and apologize for inviting him.
Did that really just happen? Is it dreaming? Oh wait, just text me Jane. Yep, that happened.
My hair! It's not red! I'm not him anymore!
I think I need to take a nap. This was way too stressful.
Hey, Matadors. Next week is Kindness Week, so on Monday, dream of kindness and wear your PJs. Share a picture of yourself with your favorite plushie, too. On Tuesday, remember that an act of kindness can change the world. Wear earth tones and participate in the drawing contest. Wednesday's theme is We Rise by Lifting Others. Dress like a superhero and send your friends some positive messages through Google Classroom. On Thursday, remember that kindness starts with you. Wear pink, purple, or red and participate in the Valentine's Day card decorating activity in Google Classroom. On Friday, be a light in someone's darkness by wearing your bright colors. Oh, and about that drawing contest, on Tuesday we'll be having an art contest. The theme of the contest is an act of kindness can change the world. All types of artwork is allowed as long as it's school appropriate and incorporates the theme. Please submit your artwork by Friday, February 12th to the World's Goodest Matadors Google Classroom. The winner of the contest will receive a box of donuts. Thanks for joining Matadors and have a great day!
Starts setting the sky, goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really need. Thank you.